Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this session to discuss about method overriding using Java language. Method overriding ani cheptunna ee concept clear ga meeku ardham avvali ante deeniki before ga method ante entidi method lo undabadina bhagalu method ni enni rakaluga declare cheyochu ఈ యొక్క టాపిక్స్ మీద వీడియో చేయడం జరిగింది. ఆ వీడియో లింక్ని మెదర్ ఓవర్ రైడింగ్ అని చెప్తున్న ఈ వీడియో డిస్క్రిప్షన్లో ఇస్తున్నాను. మీరు ముందుగా ఆ వీడియోని చూడటం వల్ల మెదర్ ఓవర్ రైడింగ్ కాన్సెప్ట్ అనేది క్లియర్గా అర్థమవుతుంది. మా ఛానల్ని ఎన్వీరావు ఐటి అనే ఈ ఛానల్ని ఆదరిస్తున్న ప్రతి సబ్స్క్రైబర్కి వ్యూవర్స్కి పేరు పేరున ధన్యవాదాలు తెలుపుతున్నాను. ఇదే విధంగా మా ఛానల్ని ఆదరిస్తారని మరియు మా ఛానల్ని మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి రిలేటివ్కి ప్రమోట్ చేస్తారని ఆశిస్తున్నాను. సో ఈరోజు మనం మాట్లాడదాం అనుకుంటున్న మెదడ్ ఓవర్ రైడింగ్ కాన్సెప్ట్ని స్టార్ట్ చేస్తున్నాను. సో ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్, వాట్ ఈజ్ మెంట్ బై మెదడ్ ఓవర్ రైడింగ్? What is meant by method? Method can contain some statements that perform a particular task. We can write any method must be declared within the class. This is the information about method. So overriding means we can write two or more method same name and same parameters but to declared within super and subclass. This is the information about overriding. Overriding means to write two or more same name method and same parameters within super and subclass. See, in JVM, Java Virtual Machine is the heart of Java programming language. I have discussed what is meant by JVM next coming video. In JVM, always can receive subclass properties, cannot receive superclass properties. See, giving the simple example related to that one. You can write the multi-line comment section like example for method overriding. You can write the keyword class, your class name is method overriding related MOR, method overriding. You can open the parenthesis like write the method. The method name is void add parenthesis open, like we can declare the some variable like int a is equal to value, b is equal to value c, right? C is equal to a plus b. Write the statement system s capital, because system is a predefined class. In the predefined class name, the first letter is a capital. That type of designed James Gosling with the team. So we can write the first letter is a capital. System is a predefined class. Dot out is a object. Dot println is a method. C is equal to plus C. See, we can close the this method. Also, we can close the MOR class. We can add the another class. My another class is MORE or MOR example. We can write the one method. Write the method is void add. Declare the variable into a is equal to value, b is equal to value, c. C is equal to a plus b. We can print up the statement like statement is system dot out dot print ln. But the printf statement is writing the different because I can discuss it. JVM always can take the subclass properties. Cannot take the superclass properties. That's the reason I can change the printf statement. In this class method, I write the printf statement C is equal to. But in this class method, I can write the printf statement a plus b is equal to plus c. We can close the add method. Directly, I can write the command line arguments using of the this class also. Main class command line arguments, we know that like that the command line arguments means public is a keyword, static is a keyword, void also is a keyword, main is a method, string aux is a variable, array variable. Like open the parenthesis to create the object of the class. See, before in these two classes, the one class is MOR, the another class is MOREX, but two classes is working independently. But which class is a super class and which class is the subclass, because we cannot use the extends keyword. So we can use the extends keyword. Extends is a keyword. That keyword are used to inherit super class properties into the subclass. I have discussed extend keyword inheritance concept in Java in the last session. Extends, right, the super class name is MOR. The MOR class inherit in the MOREX subclass. Right, the object of the MOREX object OB is equal to new MOREX. This is the declaration of the object. MOREX is the class name, OB is the object name, is equal to new is the keyword, can be created dynamically memory. MOREX is a constructor. So what is meant by constructor, how it is work, next class have discussed constructor topic. Right, I can write calling for the method ob dot add, close open close bracket. We can close the command line argument, we can close the class bracket. See, this is a simple example related to method overriding. We can run this program, given the output is a plus b equal to 30. This is the exactly output, because I have discussed JVM in Java language, the shortcut word J is a Java, V means virtual, M means machine, the full form Java virtual machine. In the JVM, always can take the properties of the subclass properties in method overriding concept. Cannot accept superclass properties in the JVM. So that's the reason we can give in the output is subclass output is a plus b equal to some value. So this is the method overriding related example. Thank you watching my channel. Please subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.